Away from the petition, we have an update on the missing persons list. Now, the Minister of Internal Affairs, JJ Odon, this afternoon faced the wrath of angry members of parliament who for a long time have been demanding for the list of missing Ugandans. Kira Municipality Member of Parliament Ibrahim Semuju Nganda was involved in a heated exchange with the minister as he demanded that he reads the names rather than table the list before parliament. JJ Odon later on read 177 names, clearly identifying the missing persons and where they are being detained. Let's take a look at the story.
After over a week since the Speaker of Parliament directed the Minister of Internal Affairs to avail the names of missing Ugandans, members of Parliament, mostly those in opposition, have been raging with anger after the minister made no show. Yesterday, Uganda Law Society issued a 2 weeks ultimatum to prevail or face the law.
We are giving them 2 weeks because in these 2 weeks, one of the things we've asked is that everybody that was illegally prosecuted, whose prosecution was illegally procured, either through torture or being put in a detention center that is not legal.
This afternoon, as the minister stepped to the podium to table the list, Kira Municipality Member of Parliament Ibrahim Semuju Nganda reminded the general of what Parliament asked for, which was to present, not just to table the names.
This list, I would be glad if the Honorable JJ Odongo can go name by name, tell us the reason, where, because I fear this Parliament might be used as a clearing house.
Honorable Minister, you were requested, you were asked, there was a demand for you to present, not to lay.
Due to the pressure from the MPs, Deputy Speaker Jacob Olanya asked Minister JJ Odon to read the names of the kidnapped people and places where they were picked on abduction, which he did.
Can we do that, Honorable Minister? Just the names and the whereabouts of these people.
Senyonjo Adam is right now remanded in Makindye. Kasosi Wazwa Aka Saku is now remanded in Makindye. Lwetute Dennis, he is with the police.
According to General Dong, 43 persons were arrested for participating in riots, 156 found in possession of military stores, and 17 arrested from meeting planning post-election violence, while 6 persons were released on police bond.
There are 43 persons arrested for participating in riots. 156 were arrested because they were found in possession of military stores, and 17 were arrested because they were involved in meetings planning post-election violence.
A summary of the figures in the minister's statement accompanying the list indicates that a total of 222 people were arrested by security operatives. This therefore means that details of 45 people arrested by security operatives are not on the list tabled by the minister before parliament. The Minister of Internal Affairs has assured parliament the arrests going on in the country will continue as long as security agencies deem it necessary.
Honorable Sechikubo asked that we should stop arrests, and I am saying that is impossible. Arrests will continue in as far as there is reason to do so.
Most of the names read today indicated that they are being kept in custody in Makindye barracks, which triggered questions on why only Makindye, yet there are others kidnapped by police, and there was no way they would be in Makindye barracks.
No, Speaker. The minister has read people in military detention. And the minister reading this list is a Minister of Internal Affairs who with the police. Now, members are confusing Makindye with Chibuye Police Post.
That's why I was proposing right to the Honorable Speaker that we could even investigate the circumstances of the arrest and the kidnap of these Ugandans, because you find that individuals in the system.
Several members of parliament from the opposition raised concern over the people they know are missing from their constituencies, but are not on the presented list.
Surprisingly, the name of the 9 people that were arrested from Mpiji is not The names are not on this list of 176.
Masaka Municipality Member of Parliament Impunga Mathias tabled a list of 423 persons who are missing. He says that the list presented by the Minister of Internal Affairs, which is only 177 people, is insufficient.
Received the minister's list, and like I stated earlier, it's not exhaustive. I tried to follow through my list of 423, not even a tenth is represented. And these were names of citizens presented by relatives to me as their leader, as a leader in the community, in the area, in a party. They are missing.
Minister Jejo Dong was speaking to Parliament after MPs questioning him on the rampant arrests and kidnaps that government shouldn't be proud of, but sorry on the manner they are conducted and the people are not presented to any courts of law.
We're having a regret. People didn't know where their relatives are, and for you have an honor now to bring a list.
This story was compiled by Rachel Nakasi and Obed Lutale in Parliament. For the news in Kampala.